came here. When we arrived, we realized that this was an opportunity to create beneficial relationships with the indigenous peoples. We created avatars like mine to help create relationships with the Na'vi. And when you graduate, it'll be your job as ambassadors to reach out to the Na'vi clans and to help us to create those alliances.
Manor, Manor, Tit'enzi, Aungangahu, Tam.
Satwe lunit solani moon. Satona folaunga kamalunge.
You're supposed to be speaking English on base.
When you cry out at night, Telan, you cry out in Na'vi!
Why do you always take Mercer's side?
Director Mercer saved us!
Daylon, they took us from our families. We are saplings cut from our roots. We may not rem... Aunga kena kelku. Good job, Daylon.
So today we will continue our talk about Earth economics and the laws of... Give in!
What are you doing?
You'll be safe here.
Is Mercer leaving us?
We are no longer of use to him.
No! I won't believe it!
Hurry, you need to hide!
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed. You helped me before.
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
You helped me before.
You helped me before. I'll help you now.
You helped me before. I'll help you now.
You helped me before. I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
I lost you. All of you.
What?
Did we? Did everyone make it?
I'm here. Nor and they lost you. We're safe.
We're getting out. At last. It's really happening.
Everyone
on sight.
Over here. Are you all right? Here, take this.
A radio?
Put it in your ear.
You
need...
What?
So, keep moving.
Can you hear me?
I hear you. Those soldiers are everywhere. Everyone else. Did they get out?
I'm making sure they do. Are you safe?
For now, I think.
Let me worry about the others. Just keep moving.
Would you stop staring at this stuff? You heard Harding. We need to find them. Wait, you hear that?
Hello? Hello? You still here? We just want to talk. I'll give you a present.
Yeah, that'll work.
Wings. That was close.
Air is hot still here.
Do not let them escape. Shoot to kill.
This is the longest trip in my life.
Door to the gym is locked. I'll try to find a way through.
Stay watchful.
Focused. Anything could be out there.
Almost done.
I actually like the night.
Oh, hell! Better take cover!
Okay, I'm out of the gym.
Thank you.
How long were we asleep? Stop that! Can you hear me? Are you okay? That was way too close. Shotlet! Hello? Maybe the others followed the water. More RDA. What happened?
Over here, by the tree.
Sotlet!
Now you see what they kept you from. Your true home.
You saved me. Ah! You can't keep fighting. I will help you this time.
You will need arrows. Wood in the underbrush is pliable. You will find it. Simply focus your senses.
My senses?
They taught you to be human, but you are Na'vi. See the forest as I do. You see? This is your home. It will speak to you, if you let it. Let your senses guide you.
Okay, I got it.
Now you have all you need to trap Dauros as ivy. Sharp enough to pierce human metal. You are ready.
We should get out of here. Can you move?
Dapafet. I need a pot. From a Dapafet plant.
I'll find one. Don't worry.
Near the shore. They grow by water.
Soldiers! The top of it. On my way back, there were more soldiers.
learn fast. And this is how we heal.
The waterfall. Resistance base must be above it.
It is soundproof, Priya.
There you are.
I'm so glad to see you. We heard the shooting and Alma said to run.
Years. It doesn't feel real.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to think about that. Alma's right, though. We can be at home here. I feel it.
Always ready to listen.
And it's cool here, right? So much cool tech.
She seems pretty busy with those Na'vi they rescued. Well, that is true, but don't you think they could use that advice more than most right now?
He's over there.
That's Raj?
He's cool. Kinda. I think everyone's just getting used to us being around.
So great, though. Just want to tear them off the tree and sink your...
You must be Raj.
It's Rajinder.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alma said...
I know Alma. Alma calls me Raj. I don't know you.
I'm new.
Relax, new. I knew you were coming. Sleeping all this time. I have fresh clothes ready.
The remaining are...
You need a new look. Keep yourself... In one piece.
Do you... Can I give you anything for these?
You get a freebie. Usually, we take what we can get around.
Na'vi clothes? Do they feel weird?
I think I like them.
Well, I want to keep my hat. And some other bits. And... try out some of the tech. You have to meet this Alex guy. He's like an inventor.
You settled in fast.
Well, it's weird being out of tap, but everyone here's been super nice.
Sarintu. No, Sarintu.
Talon! Can't keep away.
Alex builds stuff. Got my
hands. I designed it with...
And...
Yeah.
That could be fun.
I can make one for each of... I'm actually hoping it can find the faulty wiring in our air filtration. See the wires run? My data shows a fault upstairs as well. Probably that damn wiring.
Mind taking a quick look? The tool should lock onto the frequency. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I miss lemons.
Hey, Alex. I think I found the fault.
Just a little hack, and the system will reset.
I got it.
Aha! You see? It is a useful tool, isn't it? I told Alma this. This is our future. I must say, I'm looking forward to seeing what you do with it. Nice to have one's work come to something. But I've ordered you about enough. Alma's gathering everyone for a briefing. I believe your friends are still exploring outside.
That pollution's disgusting.
Right? Poke it.
You poke it.
Go on.
I bumped into her.
It's
all
in the hallway. I mean, it's a mushroom, so I guess it's a mushroom. But now with extra.
Literally bumped into her?
Yep. She didn't say a word.
Filter.
I'd forgotten how it feels to simply sit in the breeze. Taste the sweetness on the air. Not listen to Mercer talk about their civilized culture.
There are more colors than I remember. I have no names for them.
We'll learn their names. We'll relearn all the Sara in 2 ways.
Why do you think Alma waited to bring us here? Why didn't she check Tap before?
Maybe it wasn't safe before.
It's not safe now.
Who cares? We are free. I want to run until my lungs ache and my legs give out. We could leave, you know, right now. Where would we go? Wherever we want. All of us. What do you think? You, me, Inela, Telan? We could live as Sarentu again.
Alma brought us here for a reason. She's gathering everyone inside to talk. She must have a plan.
Don't stay here for her. She wants to control you. All the humans do.
No, they don't. Alma was always kind to us.
The people here like her. And they're nice, aren't they? They seem nice. Priya let me use her radio.
I believe they want to help us.
Let's go see what Alma wants. Maybe it's something fun?
I doubt that.
I wonder what kind of leader I will be.
Please!
I have to find my own path now.
Everyone's waiting.
Fine, fine. Just give me a minute. The light is different out here. I want to enjoy it. Haven't we spent enough time in metal boxes? At least tonight, we'll sleep under the stars, like our families did.
I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone, if I even can.
Whatever comes next, I will make sure we are ready for it.
I should do something nice for Jin. Maybe new air filter pods. I'm not sure how to make it up to everyone, if I even can.
I wonder what kind of leader I will be.
Now, John Mercer, founder of the TAP program. The Sarintu know him all too well, but for many of you, he is a new face. He has returned to Pandora as the executive vice president of Frontier Operations. He is ambitious, self-serving, egotistical.
And you worked with him.
We have been fighting the RDA for many months.
Mercer's tact. Our outreach work. You.
Alma?
They're here.
No!
Carl.
Where's... Unc...
I can...
I don't... Okay.
I should do something nice for Jin.
If the RDA see you at their drill site, they will engage.
Remember what I taught you. Craft your arrows, focus your senses. There are supplies by the main airlock should you need.
Not ready to go.
Hey, Priya, I'm near the drill site. The ground here, it's...
Every time the RDA sets up somewhere, it's the same thing. Their equipment pollutes everything around it. Everything. But hey, Pandora is strong. You shut down those drills and the land will recover. One sec, I'll check the schematics.
You have those?
Being ex-RDA's gotta have some benefits, right? I'm kidding. They're not fungible. Looks like we've got two things here. The cooling unit on the drill and a generator. Probably the interface site.
What about the RDA?
Well, you can probably shut down the site without engaging them, if you want. Unless, you know, they see you doing it.
Stop.
I heard that explosion from here. Air quality is improving already. Nice.
Hey, hello? Can you hear me? I'm out with the others. We heard that bang. Is everything okay?
I shut down the drills. We should be RDA free for a while.
Well, we found something. Up high. Like a big flower. The others are excited. But I don't know. I'm not sure. Will you come look?
Come on, quick!
The flower that opens only for the Sarentu, to connect to Ewa, after so many years.
Ewa, I've dreamed of this.
But what is this? The mark I myself made? Do you know me, child? I am Entu, ancestor. Indeed, the first of our clan. We Sarentu wander Pandora, weaving together the clans this. Child, your Sarentu strength.
Thank you.
I'm on my way back to HQ. See you soon.
Ardmore is mad.
You heard something?
Why isn't Hajir answering?
Got on it. Check it out. We've been researching.
Yeah.
So now. Oh, Solek was hoping to catch you too. Promised him I wouldn't forget. Tell him I didn't forget.
The RDA are killing Pandora. We need to shut down their sights.
Line's all crooked.
Reckon I could build up that outdoors area. We could have more Nutvee here soon.
You did well out there.
Did the humans teach you their weapons too?
No. I saw the RDA butcher.